BJ the Bear cab over Kenworth. Minus the aerodyne. K100. That looks sharp. Stretch frame on it. Red and white, just like BJ the Bear, but like I said, minus the K-Walk for the aerodyne. I still think that would be awesome to drive a cab over of that year, Kenworth or Pierreville. Doesn't necessarily have to be an aerodyne. Stretch the frame out so you can be legal in California. I'd stretch the frame out and then put a 12-foot sleeper box on it. Got my washer and dryer, got my sink, got my stove, full-size refrigerator, maybe a separate freezer, stereo system, satellite dish, PlayStation, or whatever game system I would enjoy playing. Waterbed. Yep, waterbed in the truck. Yep. Oh yeah, in the bathroom and the toilet and shower. And the toilet would be inside the shower. And the sink would be separate. Of course, if I had a sink, it would probably just double use the kitchen sink as the bathroom sink. So then all you need is a toilet and a shower. Cabin space. And a space for a layout. that would be above the bed. Or below the bed. If you had an aerodyne, you had the bed high enough up and still have your storage, and then train layout underneath the bed, or vice versa. That would be doable. I don't do any cooking on a stove anyway. The only thing they make macaroni and cheese you can cook in the microwave. So I'd only need like maybe two or three microwaves. Forgo the stove, still have the refrigerator and the freezer. See, the freezer would be stocked with steak and then have a pull-out tray out on the outside or even on the inside, a grill so I could grill. Grill in the winter time or the summer. Grill all the steaks up. Figure out where I could park to go fish and then fish and fry. Fish fry. Stir fry it. Still want to do that. Give me a little hibachi and a wok. Since I don't have I guess I could buy a hot plate. I'm gonna go over there. I'll go over there. People, Jesus, how do you not see the frickin' light? Wow, he probably had the light. Well, he did, but not now. Dude over here was rummaging around in his trunk, and I think he missed the turn signal light. Cats come through. Alright, this is gonna be. Surprised they put a cat scale in there. So what do we do? Tie up the parking spot. Hardly see the lines on the ground. I think they're already back here, to tell you the truth.